Hostile sensor reading detected.
Just give the word, and we can start the assault on the main flotilla.
What do we know about this synth, Gabriel?
Designation B-592 is holed up in the shack on top of the upended cargo ship. He's probably got his best fighters with him, so we should plan on heavy resistance. So, are you ready to go in?
All right, let's go.
Right behind you, sir.
What's up, asshole?
I'll find you!
Where did you go?
Lucky here!
is off.
Playing games with me, huh?
Hey, my first gun, my rookie!
You'll need to say B592 initialize factory reset, followed by the authorization code Gamma-71-Epsilon. Once he's shut down, I can transport him safely back to the Institute.
Jesus, what a mouthful.
Then talk fast, sir. Just make sure you get it right. That's all, sir. Ready when you are.
Well done, dear. I guess you were agent
just like me.
Sir,
made it to the top.
Is the Institute so desperate for resources that it's stealing plunder from honest, hard-working Commonwealth gangs?
How much plunder have you got?
Ah! So you are here for loot, then.
What are you doing, boss? We can take these guys!
Keep your mouth shut! I know what I'm doing! We got a modest little stash. I'll tell you what. I'll give it to you, freely, if you walk away afterwards. You say?
And if I refuse?
That's the way you want it? Then let's finish this!
Ready to relay with reclaim synth B592.
I didn't want you to have all the fun.
If that's what you call fun, I'm glad you're on our side. Anyway,
We appreciate the help.
Hey. Over here. Head over there.
I don't think we've met, but your time is impeccable. Preston Garvey, Commonwealth Minutemen.
Minutemen?
We protect the people at a minute's notice. That's the idea, anyway. You might have heard we're making a comeback. The General sent me to collect donations from concerned citizens like yourself. Help us out, and you can count on the Minutemen to be there when you need us. Can I put you down for, say, 100 caps?
You're not Preston Garvey.
Say what, man?
You know what? It's charlatans like you that give the Minutemen a bad name.
Oh, shit.
Dedicated to their duty. As a courser, I can respect that.
I'll help the synth buy some time. Make sure you get back to the Institute with the agitator.
Someone else here. Hmm. Did you hear something? I thought I heard something move. Threat eliminated.
Hey, Scaver. Let's trade. I'll take a look, sure.
Now, it's okay.
If that's what you want.
Get over here.
You, here, you're coming with me.
Better we take it than some wasteland scavenger.
Don't move. It's all right. You're gonna do what I say.
I should. I was starting to get bored.
I'm done with you.
Thank you.
It's all right, X6. Whatever's on your mind, you can tell me.
Yeah, I'm getting to it. I'll just lay it out there. I look up to you. Now, before you give me shit about going soft or getting all emotional, just let me finish. All my life, I've always looked up to Father. You already know this. What you didn't know is, I was a lot less sure about you. I followed your orders because I had to, but you seemed, I don't know, unprepared. You looked lost and confused, maybe even scared. I didn't think you could handle this life and the work I do. I figured you'd just slow me down or get in my way.
How about now? Has your opinion improved?
Well, that's what I'm trying to say. If I've learned anything since we've been running together, it's this. Holy shit, was I wrong about you.
Nice try.
Here goes nothing. Shit!